Hello, I'm Huohuo, the newly appointed judge of the Ten Lords Commission. What else should I mention?
Ahem. Hello? Don't forget to introduce the most famous Heliobus of all.
Yes, Tail. This is... Tail. Hello? I guess I'll take my leave now. Bye.
You were supposed to say hi, not bye.
Finally, time to go home. I hope no one notices me. I tried to turn this job down. It just doesn't feel fair. Asking someone with heliophobia to hunt down Heliopi with a Heliobus? They told me it was to conquer my fear. My tail was consumed during a Heliobus attack. The rest of me barely got away. It's a good job the Ten Lords Commission sealed the demon in my tail before it had the chance to finish me off.
It's not my fault that Foxians have the most scrumptious tails. However, now that I'm a tail, I've realized all sorts of monsters want to have me for breakfast.
I can use this banner to dispel demons. But it also comes in handy when signaling my surrender. I make paper dolls whenever I get the chance. With so many little friends around, there's nothing to fear.
Don't get me started. Those things stress me out. The mere thought of seeing a smiling paper doll right in front of my face in the middle of the night.
Oh, I practice my bravery by watching horror comedies late at night. When it gets to a scary part, I laugh it off like this. So, yeah. The owner of the Looking Bronze said I have a knack for attracting evil. I have a vague idea why that is.
Apparently, I am that vague idea. Be that as it may, your tendency to trip over yourself is entirely your own fault.
How do I relax? I like to find a place in Starskiff Haven to lay back and watch the Starskiffs come and go. Although, my colleagues say it works better for insomnia. Anyway, you should try it. I heard a lot of Heliobi were sealed in the Artisanship Commission's creation furnace, but they all escaped when the furnace broke. That's why my workload is the way it is. Little Gwei? Oh, she has a lot of yang energy. She dispels bad luck very easily. Even my tail goes quiet when she's around. The only drawback is I have to raise my voice around her if I want it to be heard. The puppet judge? She really scared me at first. But when Tail threatened her, she didn't bat an eyelid. Madame Xuei is amazing. I really want to be like her one day.
Amazing! Let's see if she still has that smirk on her face when I burn the Ten Lords Commission to the ground!
In order to differentiate between the sisters, I call her the Rambling Judge. She hasn't found out, has she? It seems like Ching Tre is always on a break. When I'm relaxing, she's relaxing. And when I get swamped with work, guess what? She's still relaxing! I guess the Divination Commission has a pretty light workload. Be more determined! I usually just want to run away! Still, every time I try, Mr. Tail sends me straight back to the enemy's doorstep. Why can't he just leave me be?
Fine by me. If you get swallowed whole, I'll finally be able to break free.
People say that the General's portrait can be used to dispel evil. I tried, but... useless! The portrait, not the General. Oh, I shouldn't have believed in such superstitious nonsense. Oh, I wonder if the Dragon Lady has any brave pills for sale. If not, play dead pills might do the trick. Oh, how come Madame Yukong has an air of authority, but I don't? I mean, we're both Foxians. Actually, I know why, but I can't help being a little envious. Actually, we met a long time ago. I was outside getting some peace and quiet, when all of a sudden she dragged me before the Realm Keeping Commission Chancery. She mistook me for a missing person. So this is the life of a cursed one. Promoted again? Is that good or bad? Do I have to spend my whole life in the Ten Lords Commission? Does a cure-all for exercising evil really exist? Madame Hanya, did you also have a restless night? If there's anything I can help with, just let me know. You first, little Gui! I'll be right behind you. Sushang, just a minute. Let me give you this talisman. Maybe I can do this. I don't think I can do this.
You have me here. What are you afraid of?
Do we have to fight?
Why, of course.
I'm gonna hold everyone back again.
Get them.
Somebody help me!
Fool! You can't play dead standing up!
Demons, depart! Give me strength! Ow! Tail, help!
You dare attack me?
Don't come any closer!
Move aside, amateurs. Fiends or devils, I'll crush them all!
I surrender. It's not over yet. Thank you, thank you.
Flee!
Did I win? Did I win?
Not even a thanks.
I didn't expect to find this here. I should probably report this find.
You found it! It's yours!
I'm actually pretty good at these things. Hmm? So, did I do it?
Next!
They can't see me! They can't see me!
Hey, knucklehead, look over here!
Such a peaceful spot.